10 years ago, I went to Costa Rica. I was on my own and had two goals, to surf and to eat exotic fruit. I accomplished both and a whole lot more. The time I spent there, well, it was amazing. Now I'm going back to this beautiful country. Not alone this time, but with my lovely wife. I'm excited, but also a bit anxious. Will it still be that magic place it was, and still is in my mind? If it is, I might not want to go back home.
Was jij dat?
Ja, ik snurk een beetje, sorry.